Thank you. Thank you. আমার এই রকম হয়ে যখনই সব মানে সরণা পঞ্জবে क्या निवेदन करो, यथार्थ करो, यथार्थतम निवेदन करो। आत्मनिवेदन समस्त कुछ जन जन पुत्र परिवार सब कुछ मान प्रतिष्ठा इत्यादि सब अपना चरण से निवेदन कर सुख का जुड़े गए चिंता न रही क्योंकि हमारा तो दायित्व ही दायित्व था जो हमारा तो दायित्व है एक दायित्व अपना पास कर श्री कृष्ण सर्वोपरि सर्वेश्वर महान प्रणापन हुआ द्वारा आगे सब कुछ चाहते आत्मनिवेदन पढ़ाई जीवन में सफलता श्रीमद भागवत को बोलते यथा सर्व मूल शिक्षण संत भूमि प्रारंभ पहाड़ जिस प्रकार से जोड़ती है शाखा उपशाखा सौलभ सब कुछ रूप मुख्य भोजन भी है समस्त इंद्रिय प्रकार एकमात्र कृष्ण की सेवा कर रही समस्त कंडीशन देव देवता देवी माता पिता भाई सब जिससे जड़े से जल इंची है शाखा मंगल मौल सब जगह जीते हम जब बोले जाके भगवान सेवा करती आज अन्य देवता देवी और सेवा कर उदाहरण दीजिए समस्त इंद्रिय मुखे ना किए जदि चोखे दुखे दू जगह चोख तक फूटे जाए मुखे रूप आज उदाहरण देवता देवी किंतु समस्त मंदिर जाना गुरुदेव वैष्णव अन्य परिकर बना
What are the symptoms seen in such a sadhak?
Narayan, 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 and covered up the Narayan. At that time, these symptoms must appear in him that are explained in the fourth verse of Shishantika. In the previous verse of Chanaravati Samichena, the four qualities of the Sadak Mankar have been mentioned. More tolerantry, more humble than a blade of grass, giving all respect to others and not demanding respect for oneself. When one chants the name with faith, as well as with these four qualities, then the symptoms of Rishi will appear in themselves. He will not pray to Krishna for the enjoyment of wealth, for friends, wife, or children, nor will he be interested in attaining material proficiency in learning. He will not pray for any of these things, but only birth after birth, that the Lord will pray that the life, my life is something that I may have bhakti and lotus feet in my life and soul, Sri Krishna. Such a sadhak will never pray for any other attainment. Srimad Bhagavatam has mentioned, until that time, if Shiva has not taken shelter on the feet of Bhagavan, then his wealth, friends, family, house, etc. are simply causes of fear, lamentation, and illusion. Therefore, for my own maintenance, and I am aware of something and I see happiness in the 14th world. There was such a devotee who has completely surrendered himself, they feel no more responsibility for themselves because they have given that responsibility completely to the Christian. Therefore, such a person has this mentality of surrender while performing the rites of devotion, like Ashram, etc., then we can understand that Sadak's life is successful. Therefore, Bhagavatam has given the idea that one should put all one's endeavors to the service of the Lord. Bhagavatam has given these two examples. One is the example of the tree, and the other one is the example of the mouth, or stomach. Just like by putting Yatharatharoa to the distinction in us, by giving water to the root of the tree, then all the concomitant factors associated with the tree will also be nourished. For example, the leaves, the flowers, the branches. By putting water on the leaves and by on the flowers, then there is no benefit for the tree. In the same way, the body only has to endeavor for one point of service to the Lord, and everything else is included. Such a devotee has no need to ever perform any type of worship in any God, service to mother, father, to children, to the government, or anything. All is included within the service of the Lord. Other example is given the mouth. Just like putting prasad in the mouth, then automatically strength is given to the whole body. There is no way to push prasad in the eyes or the ears. That would be useful. In the same way, in the body, the person who wants to perform Bhagavad Bhajan should only give all their endeavors to the service of Bhagavan. There is no need to divert one's attention to anyone or anything else. But of course, if we see the demigods in relationship to Bhagavan in the form of Gurudev or Vaishnav, then that type of worship of the dead is very important.
যদি পাওয়া গিয়েছে কোনো জিনিস নষ্ট হয়ে যায়
कभी किसी से व्याकुल ना कर दिए, सब समय भक्तिवेदांत ठाकुर बोलते हैं भक्ता साधन यदि सहज न पा अथवा पाइया तो गति के हारा है नमस्त भक्त अभिक्लमती भैया गोविंद शरण लय आसक्ति भगवत कथा आज नाने के यदि रुचि और जीवे पार्थिव कौन वस्तु प्रति व्यक्ति कौन वस्तु प्रति आसक्ति खाते हैं शरीर रखा जन्ना आवश्यक वस्त्र और भोजन या तो कि सहज भाव में पा जाए कार्य संतुष्ट जन्ना हम दास कर देना अथवा यदि पा जाए कार्य नष्ट हो गया तालू का दास करते हैं यही भावना करें कि भगवान की इच्छा से पाओगे इसे भगवान की इच्छा उनको कर्म अनुसार से लाभ हानि आदि हो ताकि दुखी हमार को दुख पवार को करता है सारा सब समय अना सब समय आयुष्य के से भगवत स्मरण उसी दासों को है क्या का लिखे हार हार निलाज जीवन मरण सत अपजय प्रतिनिधि हा खानदार और जीवन मरण जट और अपन भगवान के हाथ हमारे हाथ में अतएव जबकि अपजय तो मिलते हैं वर्ष को नष्ट ले जाएगा वह पवन है तथापि एक अवतरा प्रमुख चिंता है तो कैसे विवल बनना है शोकान आदि आकांक्ष इज्जत जमान कथम सत्र मुकुल सत्र पूर्ति संभावना होवे जाके हृदय शोक आक्रोशे के फल को लोग मरे गए लोग आदमी स्वजन जिंदा छाल तार पर धन संपत्ति नष्ट करने लगे जमीन जगह के वो अन्न दखल कर रहे थे टाटा बांटा बैंक के रखे कि बस एक भी नष्ट पड़ेगा राज्य में शोक कर पड़ेगा आज शोक कथा कथा क्रोध यदि करे हृदय के मुकुंद सारे बहुत कठिन हो गए हम लोग आत्मीय स्वजन केव मरण जगत का नियम सहजे क्रिया इत्यादि आदि संबंधित वैष्णव की रीति से कहे तो जीवात्मा बढ़ेगा या भावना आज विशेष क्रोध जेतु ना क्रोध बोले बहुत चीज पूर्ति हो सकता है विचार कर लिए एक क्रोध करना ना क्रोधी आप उन दोस्तों को करते हैं साथियों करते हैं दूसरे लिए आवश्यक प्राय यही देखी प्रश्नों लोग करें किंतु यदि भजन करना इच्छा है तभी ये लोग मदद के साथ जो तो परिमाण के विषय चंद्र करने भक्ति निर्माण भक्ति का अनुकूल यथत प्रयोजन से ही कथन चंद्र एक ही कर ले जनजाल के लिए पाठशाला का स्वरूप जोखन को प्रयोजन भक्ति का अनुकूल आवश्यकता की क्या अधिक ग्रहण करते परमात्म शक्ति के बहुत अनिवार्य भक्ति अति परिजानुभवो विरक्ति अन्यत्र चैत्री एक काल प्रपद्यमानस्य प्रकाशः श्रुतु सिपुष्टि गुणपायन भाति। महाराज यानी बहुत दिन पहले भजन करके हमारा कुछ अनुभूति हो चुका है and doing bhajan for long time, but I have no one hearing. What is going on, I am not realizing anything. So, in the motion, what is parita anupam? As the drop gets it, bhajan karte, prati grahate samve samve, taha pushti, manetriti, pushti, ekabat ek glass khelo aadmo, aur do bhare gelo, pet bhakti bhare gelo, ta hobe. Kama ta hobe, joto parimane khaba hobe, sei parimane ke pushti, pushti, pushti mane jivan, jivan sukhla, atkudha nivritti, sei parimane. Punno ke ye jo punni sukhti hobe, एक रात में ले सब कुछ और तुम्हारे भी आज की दावे के एक समाज की भक्ति परिचालन को विरक्ति शनादक शनादक व्यक्ति व्यक्ति भक्ति करे जे परिमाणे भक्ति कर दे से ही परिमाणे के समस्त प्राकृत अप्राकृत समस्त जगत का एक ईश्वर कृष्ण जे आराध्य देव तहार अनुभूति होवे निश्चित होवे तहार मन प्रसन्न होवे आज संसारिक अनंत अनित्य वस्तु प्रति तहार विरक्ति समझे भक्त जाने सम्माने रूप पर तो गए भक्ति ज्ञान विरक्ति क्यों ज्ञान मंदिर सीधे अतीत ईश्वर संबंध ज्ञान जिसने करे आना शक्ति विरक्ति प्रमाण जेरु भजन भजन पुष्ट पुष्ट प्रतिग्राते उदार निवृत्ति भाई भगवत मास्टर के अनुभव जब उन साधके हवा तब उन तार लक्षण बोल के भजन करते गए वही जतो परिमाने भजन हो गए तो उन परिमाने भक्ते भगवत सेवा प्राप्त आज समझे समझे भगवत तत्त्व ज्ञान हो वही परिमाने आज भगवत की इकार वस्तु के बजाय एक दिन का निश्चित हो भजन करते लगो कई परिमाने सत्व ज्ञान भी हो गए आज बजाय तो किंतु कृष्ण जी सेवा रूपी योगी वस्तु कांटे द्वारा भी हो गए ना आज ताके मोगो कर देना ये रकम समझते हैं भगवत संबंधी कोमल जी गुरु पाद परमा तार मुक्तो तार पढ़ा ऐसी आवाज कहाँ के बोले भोग कर रहे और भी भोगो कर देना तार पूजा इत्यादि कर ताकि अब क्या को कर रहे कृष्ण इतार भोग एक ज्ञान के ताकि तब गुरु पाठ पर मेरे वैसे मत करे एक लोग भोग में विचार करे शिल सनातन गोस्वामी धन्य करे तार कन्वा से हर समझ जानी महाप्रभु हमारे রিজন করেন ও রক্তের জাগাতে পরে ঘরে যাব জগন্নাথ। তখন মহাপ্রভু জেনে গেল, বলেছে যে বর্গেই যদি ভক্তি হয় তাহলে তখন ও পরে মানে ভক্তি করে কিন্তু তাকে ভজন করলেই হবে। তখন সনাতন গোস্বামী বিচার করে যে যত পরিমাণে সম্ভব অনুভূতি হলে সেই পরিমাণে জন বিচারের প্রতি উদাস এই উদাসীনতা ভগবত সেবার সবিকাশ রাখ। এই জন্য রঘুনাথ দাস গোস্বামী বলছেন ভক্তি কৃপানুদেবীপন্তনাতনম যিনি দয়া সাগর অন্যতম পরের দুঃখ থেকে চিত্তশ্রমিক ফিরে যায়। আমার ইচ্ছা হল যিনি যত্নপূর্বক যোগ করে অজ্ঞান আমি অজ্ঞান এবং অনুভব ভগবান দিলে আমাকে বৈরাগ্য ভক্তি তিনি পান করিয়েছেন সেই শুদ্ধ সম্বন্ধ জ্ঞান দাতা সনাতন গোস্বামী চরণে সে আমি
therefore, for the devotion who is Narayan or expert in devotional service, there should not be so much desperate for food or clothing. Whether they obtain it or do not obtain it, or whether they obtain it and then it is lost, their minds are not disturbed. Their minds remain absorbed in remembrance of Krishna. If these things are not easily obtained, their minds do not become disturbed at all. But this is possible only for that devotee who has faith in the whole name and Harikatha. Such a devotee who is attached to Harinam and Harikatha, they will automatically not be, they will automatically be unattached to things not related to that. And their minds will always be peaceful. If somebody is getting a love, this is a result of what he's trying to come from. Understanding his mind should always be unattached to these things. Shintosi Dharma says, Hari Rav Jiva Mind, Rats of the Love. Getting a love, birth and death, respect and disrespect are all in the hands of the Lord. Therefore, do not become disturbed. Something about we should not be lament, we should not lament when someone dear to us dies, or whether wealth we kept in the bank has been stolen or lost, whether some land nearby has been taken by others, whether someone has not been paid a loan, the body should not lament for all these things. Bhagavatam says, how can the Bhagavan Makuta cure the heart which is affected by lack and grief? We should not, if someone dies, we should not remember because this is the rule of this world. This rule that everyone should die. In this regard, we remember the history of King Chisakendra, as he explained in the Bible. Therefore, we should think carefully. For what are we becoming angry or lamenting for? Because everything in this world is controlled by the Bhagavan, is controlled by Bhagavan. Therefore, we should perform only that karma which is favorable towards bhajan. In other words, we should not try to accumulate more than necessary for maintaining our lives in devotional service, nor should we accumulate less than is necessary. If we try to waste our time accumulating wealth more than necessary, simply our spiritual life will be lost. Some people say, or who live, I've been chanting for a long time, but I do not have realization. It is impossible. Srimad Bhagavatam describes that three things must be accompanied with devotional service. Bhakti, Pallava, Kvartya, Pallava, Abhinesh, Anubhava. Just like if someone is hungry with each mouthful of food or prasad, automatically Tushti, Pushti, and Sabriti must occur. With each handful of edibles that are consumed, one must feel Tushti, satisfaction, pushti, strength, and liberty make a cessation of hunger. In the same way that one is not satisfied, simply by taking one hand, all these three things will not be experienced. But as each handful is consumed, one will experience these three things. Therefore, by continuing bhajan, one will experience an increase in these three things. But this is only for a surrendered soul. To that degree we surrender, to that degree we will form bhajan, to that degree we will have experienced these three things, and to that degree we will have realization of our Krishnas. There was such a devotee, by bhajan their mind will always be peaceful, they will be detached from material enjoyment, and automatically they will have knowledge about what is cheap and not cheap, what is the difference between matter and spirit. So that person who has realization of the truth of the Bhagavan, their three symptoms must be seen. They must have reaching bhajan, they must have detachment from a material enjoyment, and they must have knowledge of Tattva-jnana. Therefore, these three things run concomitantly. Bhajan, realization of Tattva-jnana, and detachment from things not related to the service of Hari Guru and Vaishnava. But we should not be detached from those things which are utilized in the service of Bhagavan, and neither should we try to enjoy them. For example, Gurudev's shoes, Gurudev's umbrella, Gurudev's cloth, or Gurudev's head, or just think of Gurudev himself. We should not try to enjoy or use those things for our own enjoyment. We should understand how to respect them, understand that these are enjoyed by Sri Krishna. We can see a great example of this in Sri Chaitanya Charitamrita. Sanatana Goswami, because of coming from Vrindavan, his body was covered in oil. Thus he was bleaching past and black from his body. The Mahaprabhu, which in the tribe of embracing, would embrace him by form. Therefore, Sri Sanatana Goswami, he wished to give up his body by being crushed under the wheels of Jagannath Rath Yatra. Then Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, this body is my body that I will use to lend service to Krishna. Therefore, if you can get Krishna by killing yourself, by dying, does that mean everyone will die and send Krishna? No. Therefore, this is an example of how everything should be used in the service of Krishna. Therefore, in performing bhajan, one must have, if one is performing bhajan in the correct manner, one must have realization of Bhagavan, and one must have automatic attachment for those things not used in the service of Guru and Vaishnava. Therefore, Sri Bhagavanam Swami has prayed at the feet of Sri Sanatana Goswami. Where I can be Bhakti, the Tatsayatna, I am Adhisthana Dhamma, the Bhakmuriyatna, the Lukhadoki, Sanatana Swam, Paramat Swayam. Sri Bhagavanam Swami says, I pray at the feet of Sri Sanatana Goswami, because he gives one Bhakti Ram laced with renunciation. That Sanatana Goswami is very unhappy seeing the suffering of others. And Sri Sanatana Goswami is through the Sambandha Gyanadatta. He is that all powerful Vaishnava who gives one, who bestows upon one, knowing that one's pure relationship with Krishna.
Dr. Ashok Saha, Bhaktivedanta Dr. Ashok Saha, and Pater Boyamaka Nagarjan, Dr. Ashok Saha. Sushita Devi from Bolivia is here. Sushita Devi from Bolivia, please raise your hand, please. Sushita from Bolivia, immediately after, please meet in Gurudev.
Thank you.